My brothers and sisters in the Lord, I'm Father Robert Cooper, pastor of Divine Mercy Parish and St. Elizabeth Ann Seton School here in Kenner, Louisiana. I want to invite you to our second Eucharistic event of our 12-week series. The title of this event, my dear friends, is Why Worship? Why do we come to worship? Why do we worship God? Certainly, if we come to church, my dear friends, if we come to Mass, hopefully we're not coming to worship one another. We're not coming to worship the priest. We're coming to worship the Lord Jesus. And I remember, my dear friends, in prayer as I was reflecting on the wedding feast of Cana. Mary goes to Jesus, and as she goes to the Lord Jesus, what does Mary say to the waiters? Do whatever he tells you. Do whatever he tells you. And that water became wine. My dear friends, in your life and in mine, we need to change water into wine. We need to get out of those old wineskins and into new wineskins. And for that to happen, my dear friends, we need to lay down and worship. We need to prostrate before the Lord. We need to remember who is the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords in your life and in mine. And so on September 12th, I invite you to come and join us here at Divine Mercy Parish. Why worship, my dear friends? Because Jesus is the answer in the Eucharist.